Take a break and join us, Gold Town, the Pahrump Nugget, and Lakeside Casinos.
Nevada Highway Patrol is investigating the cause of a two-vehicle accident that injured one woman this afternoon on Highway 160 and Basin Avenue. Traffic was diverted around the crash by Nye County Sheriff's Office auxiliary units. A female inside the compact vehicle was transported by ground ambulance to Desert View Hospital. No one inside the other vehicle claimed any injuries at the time of the crash.